This was last year when we saw massive rallies in support of Prop 208, and it passed, giving Arizona schools a big boost in funding through taxing the wealthy. Well, now state leaders are taking much of that money away. It is all part of the $12.8 billion budget the governor just signed, which includes the largest income tax cut in state history. Our political editor, Dennis Welch, joining us live in the newsroom tonight to explain.
Yeah, and the governor's really selling this $1.9 billion tax cut as a win for all Arizona workers. And to be sure, every Arizona worker at least is expected to see some tax relief, but a majority of those cuts will go to the top income earners here in our state.
This does nothing for everyday Arizonans, but it's a big boost for millionaires.
Former state lawmaker and current leader of the Children's Action Alliance, David Lujan, reacting to the massive tax proposal championed by Governor Doug Ducey.
We don't need more tax cuts. We already have some of the lowest tax rates as it is in the country. What we do need is we need to properly fund our schools. We need to, you know, fix our roads, fix our school buildings. And this is giving away all of the money to do those things to the richest Arizonans.
The governor's plan softens the tax hit on Arizona's highest income earners following the passage of Proposition 208. Narrowly passed in November, the ballot measure hiked taxes on the rich to fund K-12 schools. Now, the roughly 1,000 Arizonans making more than $5 million a year will see a net tax savings of $5,000 instead of paying an extra $350,000 that was projected with the approval of the ballot proposition.
I think that with this tax cut coming into play, up and down, people will have more of their own money. The government will have less of it. That is an overall good thing.
Danny Seiden, the leader, the Arizona Chamber of Commerce and former staffer for Governor Ducey. In keeping with his former boss's prior comments, he said the tax cut will recruit more companies to the state and bring higher paying jobs.
The only thing hotter than the weather outside is the Arizona economy, and we need to keep that momentum going because this keeps us competitive.
Now, as for the 2.2 million workers here in Arizona making less than $75,000 a year, you can expect a average tax saving for as much as about $96 or as little as $2. $2, Jared. Back into you.